I'm a little bit depressed, but I think that the utopia is possible. What I mean? From a system perspective, I think that Google, Microsoft, Amazon, and all the other vendors could create a platform where every human on Earth to be able to check in every week or to check in all his or her animals or wild animals if he or she care for some wild animals. So as a result, the platform to be able to give information to everybody, how many alive humans and how many alive wild or farm animals we have on Earth. Second, to reduce traveling, Google Hangouts and Skype can work with United Nations, with European Union, and with all the bigger or local organizations, and to help them to organize all their meetings via internet. Why the internet was invented. This could reduce the traveling. Also, everyone who has some case of injustice, as I have personally in my life, to be able to record a video or presentation of the case and to send to these organizations, and all that to be discussed online. I am absolutely convinced that this is possible. I'm absolutely convinced that Skype and Google Hangouts can upgrade their system so that to happen. Also, I would like to offer you a plan for life inequality. This is also not that difficult because it is just a matter of software. A software that can calculate all the money globally from all the banks possible and to equalize on the alive people that we could take from the other platform, or the system from the banks as well. Perhaps every month, if you have been taking your money, you should be considered as alive. And all this money to be equalized, all these accounts, and to be given. That to happen every single month. Also, because the life on the world must continue, we all should be engaged in what we would like to do or what we have talents to do or skills or what we would like to do if we are students. But all these activities can be done absolutely irresponsible from the money that you or we will taking equally. I think that then the life on the world will be even better than that it is now, because people will feel free from the thought about the money and will be engaged with what is precious for them to do. Also, further ideas that I have. Further ideas. This is Einsteinium. This is a new religion for all the people to accept. This is regardless of Christianity or Muslim ideas or any other religion or philosophy. This is something that is important because it will gives us, from one perspective, it will oblige you learn mathematics, to think creatively, to be curious about the thing, what's happened around you, inside, etc. To think how the time machine can be created, so to discover how the life appear. Because honestly, for me, the travel to Mars or to discover the space is a nice experience, but it is more expensive than to think about the time machine. From other perspective, Einsteinium will give you the responsibility not just for your invention, but for the invention of others, how to use them. This should be the matter of Einsteinium. Einsteinium. Also, I would like to offer you to think more about yourself and about the other next to you, to feel love. Life is nice, precious gift, but it is also responsibility. If you want to create life, to deliver baby or to make a baby, you should think about this as well. Because perhaps many women want to have a baby. Many women want to have a baby, but they can't because they don't have funds. And you will tell me, what will happen if we have equally money to everybody? Well, that will be fine because when people have money, they will travel, they will be more interested in everything around, and perhaps then they will like to have one baby. One baby, or even not two babies, but one baby will be perfect for you if you have the technology, if you have everything like it is now. Of course, for all the great life that we need to have, we will need to have all the resources like metal, etc., to be preserved, because the metal erodes, you know that. But also it should be melted and reshaped in something else. That is a very difficult job, of course. Also, I want to offer you to think about the vehicles that to be created that way. When you start the engine, it to be started with electricity. But when you travel, you could have vehicle on the wind power, because if the vehicle is whole made with this small ventilators, anyway. And if you have on the roof a sun panel, you could have a vehicle that is powered by natural energy. This is for your future, kids, to think about this, or for these who would survive. But think that more people should be better to survive. Also, in Africa, you could make a lot of energy from there, as you know. Use all the continents that way, so they to produce for you what you would need for the further life. And someday, if one of your kids discover the beginning of life, discover the time machine, just appear in my time and tell me what you have discovered. Thank you. I'm really depressed because I feel that hunger rules everywhere. At some places, we just do not know, we just do not have machines to work on our earth, for example. And that is what I think the United Nations, as soon as possible, should be thinking about, as well as to stop the wars everywhere and to think about feeding these people somehow. But I don't have nothing data, and please give me the data to know where, at which country, what they need, at which country, what they have, at which country, what's happened. So to equalize somehow everything, because guys, life is precious, but life is responsibility as well. So we need to think of life of us and of life of others. And please try stop the killings of innocent people and animals. Perhaps we should eat predators. Do not be predator. If you have seen it towards somebody, go and apologize as faster as you can. Be honest. Do not lie, because I know many liars, believe me. Thank you for listening me. I hope I have given you some ideas, and I hope you will give me as well information that I need for life, people to think about, because currently I have no job and I just need to think how to help this earth, this world to feel better, or what to work, etc. Thank you.